Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with... Say your name. Say your name. Just say your name.
Ellie?
There we go, with Ellie. That took more effort than it should have. So we are playing Skyrim. We are in Bleak Falls Barrow. We have just failed completely being sneaker, and now we're going to run past this bit. And that is how we do that. And let's go ahead and do that in case I inevitably somehow end up walking back into them. Okay, we're good. We're being sneaky. We got the daggers out. We've got some arrows as well. I reckon that drago over there. Oopsie daisy. I reckon Mr. Drago over there is going to try and kill me. So we're going to sneak down here. And we're going to take him out. Alright, one-shotted. This is how we sneak. Ooh, and another arrow. Oh, well, the same arrow, but just not really the point. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. Sir, take your battle axe back. No, I don't. No, no. Store. There you go. Take your battle. What's going on? The world's broken. Okay. And again. Don't know where the arrows are. Ancient Nord arrows are apparently broken. For God's sake, that mod really is not working how it should be. I'm gonna have to re-download it. It's meant to do wherever I aim the cursor. Hello? Hello? Flee! Ah! Oh god, there's another. Sir! No! No! Not interested. Thank you for the circlet. I bet it looked beautiful on you. If you all want to keep giving me my arrows back, that'd be lovely. Ta. Okay. I think we're nearish to the end. No, we're not. I have to go through the big door yet, don't I? And then kill the boss type dude. There is one here. He's going to pop out of the coffin somewhere. So just over there. Come on, sneak attack. Give me the love. This is cool. This is cool. I'm getting used to this. Chest, chest, chest. Nope, nope, nope. Oh. I can't remember if that's the right... I think that's the right way, isn't it? There's nothing actually over here. No, there's nothing over here. Well done, Chain. You've served me well over these past 20 seconds or so. I'll commend you in my next life. With a mural or something. Can't see a thing. Ooh, but it's green. Mushrooms! The mushrooms are... They've got their glow on, let's put it that way. They're also green. I'm pretty sure they're meant to be blue. But they look amazing, that's all that matters. And the mushrooms, which makes it even better. So bright though. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Two arrows. You spoil me, chest. You spoil me. Hello, Donna. Where do you think you're going? I'll tell you where you're going. To hell. I missed. You're not going to hell. You're coming to kill me instead. It's fantastic. Come on, beautiful. There you are. Okay, we're gonna finish him off with the daggers. Just one dagger. Like a man. Despite my female character. Obviously. I'm going to have a look at... I don't know if it's a sneak ability or one-handed ability. There's definitely a way you get up behind him, as long as you're sneaking, you do a power attack or something, and it does like a one-hit attack. Because you can actually take down giants, dragons in one attack. Which would be quite cool. But I don't know how to do it. I will do research next time I level up. Joe? Joe, what did they do to you? Nah, he's having a bath, that's fine. Gotta keep clean, gotta impress the ladies. If you're a skeever, obviously. No, come on, chest, come on. Oh, who's a beautiful little chest? You're the best little chest I've ever seen. And you got free. Oh, I'd hug you. I'm gonna hug you. It's not quite a hug, but it'll do. Anyway, back up top we go. Follow the vast, vast glowing greenness. This is good advice for life as well. If you ever need to know where to go, follow the terrifyingly bright mushrooms. I just thought, with this mod on, Black Reach is going to be amazing. Amazing or horrible, I'm not really sure which I want to use there. It's so dark. In a way, it's kind of cool because it makes it scarier. Is he coming towards me? No, he doesn't know I'm here. He's just trolling around. He trolled around. I put an arrow in his head. Like a meme. Stay still. Stay. That'll do. You sneaky son of a bitch! Ah, oh, come on. Sir, I can't see anything. Stop trying to kill me. Alright, I need to get some light. Let's get some light. There we go. Are you trying to shout at me? I don't approve. Phew. Foof. Onwards. Hup. 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 My god, you're bright, aren't you? Seriously, the fur armor really needs a bit of an overhaul. It's just not protective. That's the main point. It's not protective. If she got stabbed in the stomach, that the bra is not going to do much to help. I know this after stabbing many women in the stomach. I've stabbed nobody in the stomach. I'm sorry, hugs. Many hugs. Right. I really don't remember Bleak Falls. God, you're bright as well, aren't you? You're beautiful. I really don't remember this place as much as I thought I did. I just assume there's more drowgers ready to eat my face. Pot, be quiet! It's not the place. It's quiet time. You gotta bet. It's gonna reveal me to the drowger. Who? So this thing's. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go over here. You can't see me, can you? No, you can't see me. You may think you can see me, but you can't. No, you still can't see. Ah, what the hell? Okay, now you can definitely see me. Well, apparently Sneak's doing something for me. Okay. Do this a bit, get my sneak up. Come on, Mr. Draugr, step onto the oil. Hup. That went well. That went very, very poorly. That's what I meant by well. At least he was a arrow user. Oh, there's long arrows and light arrows, right? If you use long arrows with a long bow, you get a damage bonus. If you use light arrows with light thingamajiggy, you get a damage bonus. You also get a damage bonus if you use, like, orcish arrows with an orcish. Oh, my god, sir! You're interrupting me! I was talking! You also get damage bonuses if you use, say, an ancient Nordic arrow with an ancient Nordic bow. So, that's quite cool. And it makes sense if you live in game logic world. Actually, is the Nordic bow any good? I think it might be an upgrade, you know. Let's level up. Stamina. This is my third point stamina. 3 points of stamina, 1 point in health. I've got to kind of try and keep an eye on what I'm doing. Let's find Sneak. You are 20% harder to detect. Sneak attacks with one-handed weapons do 6 times damage. That's 3 times damage. Sneak attacks with daggers do 15 times normal damage. That's quite a lot. I think that's got nerfed in this kind of mod. But it's still a lot of damage. Okay, so we're going to build our way down this tree. So we're going to go ahead and point a point in that. We'll be sneaky. We'll be the sneakiest son of a bitch you've ever seen. Except you won't see me, because I'm that sneaky. Hmm. Thank you for not falling. Thank you. Could have ended poorly. I think this is the big hallway. Yes, it is. So we go down here. We need to get the claw out, don't we? How cool does that look? Just cool. Cool, cool, cool. Right. Misk, 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 misk. Let's go have a look at this claw thing. How do I do this? I can't... Ah, I can see on there. Burr moth owl. None of you are right. You're all just taunting me. Burr moth owl. Activate keyhole. Boop. And this should be the big caverny bit with, okay, not quite yet. In a minute it'll be the big caverny bit with the sort of boss dragger who pops out of the coffin. Yeah. This guy in here, who I think only appears after I loot the chest or get the dragon wall. One of the two. Either way, I don't want to go anywhere near him, so it is going to be a bow and arrow fight. Bow and arrow fight, not dagger fight. I'm sorry, the game just looks so much cooler with this mod. That's a waterfall. I mean, I can't see where I'm going, but seriously, how cool is that? I'm kind of annoyed I didn't play the game from the start with this on. It's like a giant footprint in the ceiling. God's footprint. It does look good, doesn't it? God would say so. Anyways, let's go. Okay, we're gonna hop to the okay, Dragon Wall, what have you done? Dragon Wall, why are you going crazy? Oh, whatever. Dragon Wall's breaking the game. I'm gonna get away. Yep, there he is. That was a sneak attack, damn it. You sneaky son of a bitch! Flee! Hup. Do you mind? Go away! Thank you. If you have a look, this guy's also downloaded a mod that makes all the monsters look a bit more, I don't know, evil looking. He looks a bit bloodier than normal. Looks lovely, frankly. Oh, you're so heavy. Oh, I'm gonna have to carry you all the way home. That's what happens if you get drunk on nights out, you silly draugr. Silly Dragonstone. I'm not carrying you again. This is the last time, I'm telling you. Wrong button. Okay. Let's stick that on. I'm not going to use it, but we may as well stick it on. Fur armor. You've got pretty good value to value ratio. Well, weight to value ratio, I should say. Oh, actually, maybe you're more than a bra. Let's put you on instead. Shoes, you're pointless. You're only a double. We're going to get rid of you. Anyone else kind of useless? I won't blame you if you are. Just tell me. I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed. Boots. I'm going to get rid of the boots. I'm going to get rid of a couple... Wait. Oh yeah, the bow. I was meant to be looking at this. 11. 11. Pointless. Lovely. Okay. What have we got in the chest? We have a shield. Worthless. We have a that and that and that. Let's go ahead and swap our necklace right away, because I don't really care about restoration magic, but I do care about potion magic, because that's a word. Okay, cool, cool. It went fairly well. It wasn't the sneakiest run through of a dungeon there's ever been, but You know, we got to see it looking good at least. And, only died twice. Wait, once or twice? I don't know. May have only died once. This may be a record. I imagine most sneak playthroughs are a little brutal at the start, anyway, when you're kind of settling into the character. It's not like most where you start off quite tough. It's, you know, I'm just going to justify it any way I can. Mountain flowers. Sorry, skull. Sorry. I'm just going to take everything that was kind of that. Hello. Hello. Talk, damn you. Hello. My name is... what's my name again? I need a name for a skull.
Sebastian.
My name is Sebastian. I came here looking for gold and treasures and diamonds and dinosaurs and... Why are you firing an arrow at me? What did you do that for? What's wrong with you? Damn you all! I'm sorry, Sebastian. I'm gonna put you back. Can I have my arrow back? I really didn't mean... Sebastian! Sebastian! You know what, Sebastian? Screw you. I'm taking you back. Okay, I'm lost. It's too dark. Let's just go. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I really did not mean to do the... How cool does that look? Sorry, I'm getting really excited about all the lights. Everything with lights looks cool. Everything without lights, you can't see. But everything with lights looks cool. And that's the important part. That's just... Oh, it does make these screens really bright, though. But we can still do the sky step. Douche, 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 douche. So this is night time. It is dark, but it's not too dark. You know? Let me see if I can... I think I can brighten it up a bit. Looks ridiculous, but I can brighten it up a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, pitch down. It's realistic. It's cool. You can still see a little bit. Just strain your eyes, guys. Just focus really hard. And in the next video, we're going to go turn that quest in. And then we are going to go do the Black Sacrament thing, because I want the armor, because it looks absolutely badass. It's only going to be temporary, because I don't want this to be an assassin-type character. It's going to be... I mean, it is going to be an assassin-type character. But it's going to be more with, like, a ranger-type edge rather than a ninja-type edge. It's the plan. So I want a cloak more than anything, preferably with a hood. You have to be a badass to wear a hood outside and inside. You have to be a gangster. Why is there a potion here? That's confusing. It's very confusing. I'm going to fast travel to where I'm meant to be. So... I shall see you fine folks in the next video. Thank you very much for joining me. Please do like, comment, subscribe. Helps massively, as it always does. Hope all is well and such things. Much love. See you next time, guys. Bye. Cheers.